Hello everyone, we are today here to explain to you how to produce multiple size auto change profile without any manual roller chain. It's the new type of design of the Lotus. The one side of the roller can change automatically by PLC control. Let me start from here. As you know, our manufacturer is Lotus Forming, located in Wuxi City, China. If you have any question or any inquiry, any suggestion for our products, you feel free to contact us. Here I will show you the normal machine basement, also the pillar basement is connected together. But once we need to design the machine based off how to change bits size, the two sides of the pillar, should change together, tight, loosen, go left, go right, and we put the both part here, some line. We move it by a screw and gears. Here is the gears that once it's turning, both sides come together or make the space bigger. One motor here, you can see this is the guideline. Two side structure is connected with this guide rail. Bearing, one long shaft to connect the whole machine together. Again here you can see guide rail is here, two sides connected together. One gearbox, joint part is chain. So it means once the motor turning, around, whole part will be moving together. Because this gear is connecting by long shaft to that gear and just driving by one motor. Again, we use guide side under the both part of the roller basement. But from here, we make it separate. The main reason we make this part is separate because here there is input material, and input material it should be separate from the left of machines. Once you change the width of your material, here should be separately moved left, right, adjusted by itself. So you can see we use two motor, one for input, two or three station will assemble here and drive by one motor and two gears. The other parts, almost 15 station, also drive by one motor. And this part is separately from our. You can check. From here we separate. So, from now on, once we say multiple size are to change width profile, we use this kind of design to change the profile width faster with less worker cost, reduce the changing times, and all will drive by PLC speed, lengths, width, every single adjusting PLC by your operation manual. I'm showing you the different angle of the total structure. Yeah. You can check your surface for installing the station. It's already machining the surface all flat without any gap. Left and right side in the same level. The thickness of surface is more than 12 millimeters. So it's strong and stable enough to work as a line time performing machines. If you have a further questions or if you wanna watch our weekly videos, please subscribe us on YouTube. We will show you different style of performing machine each week.